Hey there, everybody. It's Rev Kev back here in the van with my son, Cameron.
What's up, guys?
Thank you so much for all the new subscribers to the channel. Thank you for all the comments, all the likes, man. Just love it. Thank you so much. So, something just dropped today that you wanted to show me.
Kanye West. We reacted to his recent album, Donda.
Yep.
If you haven't watched that reaction yet, go check it. Link will be up top here and the link's in the description below.
Yeah, absolutely.
He just released a music video for one of the singles off that album, 24. If you want to hear our original reaction to that song, then go watch that Donda reaction.
Yep.
But this guy is pretty old, so he probably forgot all about it anyways.
I don't remember what song this is. I don't remember any of the titles, to be honest. So this is,
Well, you might remember it.
Okay.
We'll see. We're going to be reacting to this video.
So we're reacting to a music video time, not a song.
Not a song. Well, okay. A song.
They still make music videos?
They make music videos, of course.
Well, I didn't know, because we don't have, like, MTV doesn't do music videos anymore. But here in Canada, we didn't have MTV. We had much music.
What's MTV? No, I'm just kidding.
Exactly.
I'm kidding.
That's the show that 30 years ago used to have music on it.
I know.
So let's watch this. This is Kanye West 24 music video. He's
done miracles on me. So this is outro. No, this is the outro track on No Child Left Behind.
That's very similar to the movie that we had seen a couple years ago.
Yes, the Jesus is
the
King
Jesus King movie
saw.
When we went and saw
it's
that.
The same kind
of
that
circle.
Yes. This was from the second listening party for the Donda album, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay.
They had Kanye on like a...
They dropped him down a cable?
No, that's going up.
It's going up.
That's coming out the outside of a stadium. So they like lifted him up in the air.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
That's like back in the day, like at the Kiss concerts when you're like jumping out of the ground and...
Exactly, that kind
of
level.
Or Garth Brooks when he jumps out.
And this is where it actually starts.
Okay.
That's his mother, Donda.
Okay.
Who passed away.
Right, yeah.
I've come to love this song a lot more than the initial reaction we did.
Okay. I remember this one. Yeah. I like this one.
It's a good song.
Yeah. Time to go, don't love you, let me choose your steps, gotta make it right for your left. That's funny that he's still doing that circular motif.
Something about it, circles and light really inspired him, I'm not sure why.
Like a tunnel, right up the tunnel type of thing?
Yeah, exactly.
I really like that Jesus King.
That movie was really good.
That was cool.
We saw that in the theater.
I really enjoyed that. I'm glad we went to it.
Yeah, me too. It was really nice, especially that it came to Canada. Something came
for
to
one
Canada
night,
for once.
One night.
I know, one night only.
I was the oldest guy in the theater.
True.
It was hilarious.
100% you were.
I like that. That's, you know what, that's very Man of Steel, Superman.
True.
You know?
Yeah, 100%.
That's a nice shot. I like that.
Every shot in there is pretty great. You know you're alive and God's not finished. Know you're alive and
God's not finished. I know you're alive. God's not finished. I like that line a lot. When did his mom pass away?
2008, I think.
Okay, so it's been a while.
It's been a while.
Okay, so I was wondering if it was a recent thing.
Not
that's
really
why the album was done for, you know?
No, it was earlier in his career.
Okay. Yeah. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. I really like that visual. That's
it's super interesting.
Yeah. I do love that God's not finished. With all the junk going on in the world these days, God's not finished. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. symbol or something. It's like, oh, it's all the different scenes. The different...
Oh, interesting.
I think that's what it was. It looked like all the different sky cuts in some kind of thing. So...
24. Kanye West.
That was pretty cool. What did you think of it?
Yeah, really interesting. I'd like to understand more of the meaning behind it.
Yeah. Does he ever, like, release that stuff? Like, or does everyone just kind of speculate and make stuff up?
Not really. It's a lot of speculation, to be honest.
Well, and that's one of the things I found with the album reaction that we did for Donda. Like, yeah. A bunch of people, which I really appreciate all the comments, like, some people were like, oh, that opening thing with the Donda, 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 Donda. It's like, oh, that's the mother's heartbeat. And then other people responded, no, that's not true.
Yeah,
that's
apparently been, it was disproven.
That's debunked. That's not what it is. And other people, no, it is what it is. So I like speculating like that. I think that's fun. Yeah. So. I was just kind of curious if there's something that...
Nice.
If there's something that's out there. That's okay. YouTube, you got to get advertisements on it.
Get your advertisements.
That's how you monetize your content creators.
Get your money up. Absolutely. Yeah, I thought it was really interesting.
Yeah, I like that. Liked it a lot. That was cool visuals.
Something to do with him making his ascent to heaven and visiting with his mom in some sense.
Right.
That's what I kind of got from him. He's floating up in the clouds and you see that visual loop of his mother in the clouds.
Right.
There's definitely something there.
Yeah.
Not exactly sure.
Yeah.
What
but,
it is,
but I think, but at the end, it kind of looked like, again, because he was going up, but then he's coming back down.
Yes, exactly.
Right, so that's that whole God's not finished.
Yeah.
Like, a mentor of mine once said it like this, because if you ain't dead, you ain't done. Right? And
go.
So you're going up and like, no, God's not finished yet. Okay, get back down. Work to do.
Yeah.
Roll up your sleeves, get back to work.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's a good way of putting it, and that's a good way to interpret this for sure.
I like that, yeah. Cool. Well, thank you for showing me that. I liked it.
No worries. And I did as well. That was my first time watching it as well.
Cool. Well, so yeah, so thumbs up, thumbs down.
Thumbs up, big thumbs up.
Two thumbs up from the dad and the son. So there we go.
Good job, Kanye.
Exactly. Good job, Kanye. Awesome. Well, thanks again so much for stopping by. The channel means the world to me. If you want to hit that subscribe button, please do. Give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs down. Love commenting and reacting to your comments and commenting back, so please do that. And, look forward to seeing what Cameron shows me again in the next video.
Comment anything you'd like to see down in the comments below.
Yeah, we've gotten a few of those. We've got to figure that out.
We do. We have to do some of those reactions.
We got to do
maybe the Life of Pablo album.
Some of those inappropriate songs. There we go.
Make you rock a little bit. Yeah, we got stuff in the works.
Cool. Alrighty. So we will talk to you all real soon. God bless you.
Take care, everybody. Peace.